There's a 104 days of summer vacation. It's come along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Building a rocket or fighting a mummy, climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Stepping by the way, creating nanobots, creating Frankenstein's brain, finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving a sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Perry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.